ground ball. Base hit in the left.
And the Tigers win on opening day.
Couldn't ask for anything more than this. Banging on
your chest. This one is deep. It's got a chance. And it's gone. A home run.
Going back is Rios at the fence.
It's gone! A home run!
Wow.
Walk-off winner for Peralta!
And you'll be on the walls of the home base. You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you get the gold. Breaking all the records.
See him later, it's gone!
The Tigers have come from 6 runs down.
Couldn't think of a better night here with the A's on the mound.
He got it! Boy, you know you bet.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Swing and a miss, he struck him out. 15 is a career high for Max Scherzer. Driven deep to right field. Way back! It's gone!
I see you, friend. A little bat flip.
Miguel Cabrera, an absolute moonshot.
Dives and he buries the ground.
Wow.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Swing the high drive. Way back.
Gone.
Unbelievable.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Dives and it's by him all the way to the wall. Jackson around second, he's heading to third. Gene Lamont's going to wave him around third. Inside the park home run for Austin Jackson.
Look at the big boy hustle.
And it's a bouncing ball back up the middle. Here comes Peralta across the bag.
And this roller coaster ride of a regular season ends with a second consecutive Central Division title.
High drive, deep right field, way back and gone!
Your Triple Crown winner, Miguel Cabrera.
Pitch, swinging a soft ground ball to second. Infante to his right, has it and throws to first, and the Tigers are moving on. Justin Verlander delivers a shutout and delivers the Tigers into the American League Championship Series with a 6-0 win.
Ground ball deep to it, diving back in to stop by Peralta, throw to second, and got it!
What a play by Peralta! Swing and a miss, he got him on strikes.
The Yankees train 4-0
Tigers. We go to the bottom of the ninth.
It's gone!
Are you kidding me? Raul Jimenez, 2-1 shot to tie the game.
Hey!
blast. Swisher all the way to the wall. Cabrera around third. He will score. Young heads into second. The Tigers take a 5-4 lead in the 12th.
Delvin Young comes up huge.
Behind his back, Sanchez gloves it. Runs to first, underhands the fielder. He's back to home plate. The ball lands nicely in his glove. Swing and a miss. He got him on strike. And the Tigers are coming home up 2 games to none.
Avila comes over
and makes the catch. A leap by the railing. Goes over almost into the camera well, and he hangs on. What a play.
That ball is really well hit toward left. That ball is gone.
Delvin Young has homered again.
Swing!
With a good Tiger, miles away from the World Series.
Fly ball, left field. Look at fly!
You got it.
Oh, baby! Pops it up on the right side. Fielder calling for it, and he makes the catch. World Series bound. The Tigers sweep the Yankees with an 8-1 win.
Boy, this is special for the Tiger fans. Mr. Illich, Mike Illich, wants this championship so bad. That championship ring, the 2-1, is the most important thing. Believe me when I tell you that, that's what they want, that world championship ring. And the way these guys played this series, watch out.
Trying to deliver a big hit in the bottom of the 10th. Romo ready. The 2-2, strike three called, and the San Francisco Giants are the 2012 world champions.